back with episode 11, I believe, of A to Z, baby. Last episode was absolutely crazy. If you haven't watched that, then make sure to go watch it, you know, so everything can make sense, you know. And if you haven't seen the other episodes, I mean, like, what are you doing? Go watch those as well. But last episode, you know, Aaliyah was hanging out with her girls or whatever, and then, you know, they having a good time, and then next thing you know, we get the notification that Aaliyah was pregnant, and it's just like, bitch, what? But yeah, so, and of course, if you haven't watched the episode before last episode, Aaliyah did have a little one-nighter with the bartender at the club that she was at. So yeah, and now she's pregnant and she's sitting here giving a resting bitch face. But I mean, you know, our girl, she's so beautiful, y'all. This girl is beautiful. Okay. But anyways, it's hot outside, you know. This is who she really mugging, y'all. Lily Fang. But anyways, she out here checking her mail, or whatever. So today's episode, y'all, hopefully it goes well. Today is love day, y'all. And so Thorne Bailey, so Aaliyah will be going out on a date with Mr. Xavier, aka bartender daddy. And you know, just letting him know, like, hey, you know, the stuff that we did the other night, like, you got me pregnant, okay? And so, like, I need you to step up and be responsible. But yeah, and then as well, y'all, the twins Alexander and Bentley age up. They're gonna age up in this episode, and I am so excited. So yes. So I'm gonna have her, I have Aaliyah, did I pass it? Cook? Is it just gonna randomly cook, or, I was trying to have her make breakfast. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna have her make some scrambled eggs, and bacon, or whatever, you know. The kiddos are up, and, you know, they just in here having the time of their lives. I'm mad Alexander and Bentley took over Christopher and Dylan's bed. Like, that's crazy. But look at them, y'all, the three boys. And then it's just Dylan all by herself. She's the girl, our fussy mamas. But yes, and they just in here, like, just having a full-blown conversation. Like, that's crazy. Like, y'all, they literally in their own wild world. In their own world. So let me see here. Tungsten, chef. So, oh, okay. So great. Aaliyah reached level 10 of kicking. Y'all, I am ass backwards today. Of cooking. You better not make no goddamn mess, little boy. Don't play with me like that. I don't even know why you playing like that. But, anyways, though, of cooking, though, she reached level 10, level 10 of cooking. Why is this little boy making this mess? You don't do that, little boy. Go play with something. No, go play with that, because you about to make me mad. What is Bentley upset about? I just realized Bentley's the only person who ain't got... This little boy literally gives me life, y'all. Oh, so I got some, like, new mods and stuff like that, or whatever. So I'm going to come after the boys party. I will be aging, I will be enrolling Christopher and Dylan into preschool, because ain't nobody about to be dealing with all of that. Okay, so I'm about to have her call to meal, so all of them are about to come and eat. Here come Alexander, fat cell. So you got Alexander, Bentley is on his way out, and then why my baby ain't got no goddamn arms? Where his arms at? Christopher is on his way, and then Dylan is on her way. Y'all, she is so precious. Like, look at that. Like, yes, mamas. She is so cute, y'all. Yes. Okay, but anyways, who is at the door? Trent, like, I'm coming to see my boys. Like, you know what? You can come in. You can see your boys. We ain't gonna be that petty, you know. We're gonna invite him in. So far, y'all, Trent is literally the best pappy. Okay, like, he really cares for the boys. Look at them, just. Girl, who told you to change your goddamn outfit? We didn't tell you to change, so I'm gonna have you change back. Cause why you doing all of that? Yo, look at them. Hi. I'm dead. Oh my gosh, y'all. They are so cute. Oh, my heart. But anyways, like, Trent really love them boys, y'all. So are y'all done making a mess? Cause they crazy. Anyways, y'all, so I'ma have her be nice to Trent, like, you know, just ask about day. You know, hey babe, are you busy? I miss you and want to see you. Can you come over? Like, we'll meet up with you later. We're busy with the kids right now. But you know, she goes just sit here and you know, politic with Trent or whatever. You know, just let him know, like, hey, like, make sure you're on time for the boys' a party tomorrow, you know, and all that good stuff. Make sure you bring them gifts. We're having it. It's going to be at 1 p.m. sharp, and we're having it at McDonald's. And I just want you to be aware, you know, the other two baby daddies are going to be there. So, Trent, I need you to be on your best behavior and be an adult, you know. So, why is this? Please come discipline this little boy, because he getting on my nerves now. More choices. I think it's toddler care. No, it's not. Just kidding. I lied. More choices. Wait, why can't I? What is it? Oh, parenting. What is this little boy is about to get on my goddamn nerves. Anyways. Oh, y'all, did y'all just see the little hug? My heart. Look at them. Oh, okay. She got. Oh, I was about to say she got mad. Y'all, I just want y'all to see a up look. I promise I know how to speak English, but look at. Look at Dylan. Look at our little mamas. Oh, my heart. And then look at my little Bentley with his little cheeks. His eyes are not supposed to be like that, but since they'll be aging up, it ain't no point in, of course, changing them. So, but yeah, she's just like, make sure you be on time, Trent, please. Like, the boys are counting on you. You know, so far you've been doing great. So, just please don't disappoint them. Let me go ahead, this girl. Throw up. What? Go throw up. She's like, you know what, Trent? Okay, at this point, you pissing me off. Like, I need to get ready to go celebrate Love Day with my love. So, I'll see you at the party tomorrow. Like, say bye to your boys, and we'll see you tomorrow at the party. So, go clean this up. I want you to, put away. I'm gonna clean this. Oops. I'm salty, y'all. I thought I put this in the trash can. Oops. So the kids are, oh, he's eating. Okay. So, what are you doing? Okay, you're playing. You're playing. Little girl, I'm pretty sure you made this mess, but you know what? Whatever. We're gonna have Aaliyah come clean this up. And then let me see. I'm just gonna put that in the fridge. I'm gonna help you out a little bit, sis. And then once you clean that up, we're going to have her come use the bathroom. Okay, throat, go off. She's gonna brush her teeth. Hey, Aaliyah, do you want to go out on a date? We about to go out on a date in a second, but yeah, y'all. I'm sitting so uncomfortably right now. And then my voice keep going in and out, like, what? But make sure y'all drop baby E names, E, F, and G names in the comments down below. Whatever. I still don't know what Aaliyah is having. Okay. I was about to say, okay, get naked then. But yeah, y'all. So, what I'm about to do is, I'm about to cut to when she and Xavier are out on their date.
Don't wanna feel it. What is left?
back. I am here with Xavier and Aaliyah. I hope y'all enjoyed his little cast video. I decided to sort of switch it up versus, you know, telling y'all that I was gonna drop the cast video in there. I just decided to do it, you know. But first things first, y'all, I just want to say, well, for one, a shout out to my good sis Key Red. She made Xavier for me for this challenge, and he was already fine. Like, as y'all can see, I literally didn't change anything about him, like, besides, like, I gave him a different, you know, lip shade color or whatever, changed his eyes, added some lashes and some definition to his nose. Other than that, oh, and then like made his lips bigger. But other than that, like, I didn't, like, he was already like damn near perfect. Like, Xavier is fine. Like, he's a natural fine. Like, that's what you call a natural fine. But anyways though, y'all, like, look how he looks at her. Like, he just looking at her like, my lady, like damn, like, that's really me. Not knowing, like, damn, once she had his baby or babies, she gonna leave your ass. But anyways, y'all, but it's the looks for me. Like, what? Aaliyah looking like, boy, you have no idea. I'm about to fuck up your whole understanding. But anyways, y'all, they are here at the Outback. I got this build from a CC creator that goes by the name of Bean Builds, I believe. And they make like realistic, like builds and things in that sort. So yeah, I downloaded this off of their Patreon, and it was free, and it comes with all of the CC, so like the Outback signs and all of that. And it even came with these cars. I believe it came with this Acura, but this Mini Cooper, this Camaro, and this Toyota I already had downloaded. But it does come with this Acura and some other cars, but I just switched it out. I think it came with like an old school, like Honda, like, you know, the little hoopty, like the 99 Honda Civic, the little two-door. But I think it came with that and some other stuff or whatever. So yeah, so real quick, you know, to add to my baby daddy wall, I'm about to take a picture with him or whatever, you know, because gotta keep adding on to the collection. Know what I mean? So y'all go take this photo or no? Oh, okay. She like, say cheese, cause she's going on my baby daddy wall. Oh, look at them, y'all, they cute. Oh, and then as well, y'all, let me know of like any mods or whatever to add, like additional poses or whatever. So any mods that I can download to add additional poses, cause I don't want to keep taking this same pose when taking pictures, okay? But anyways, so now that that's done, oops, can't be letting no bugs in. I'm about to, what the heck just happened to my game? I was like, what the heck? Not the waitress being naked. I mean, the hostess being naked. Okay. Awkward. Anyways, but I'm about to come have them request a table. And then, let me see, isn't it time for your medication? Who the hell are you people? Yeah, go request a table. Not my game. Y'all, I was about to say, my game being on that bald head host stuff again. Why she walking like that? She walking like she got something stuck up in between her or something. Like, anyways, they are about to, she like move little girl. They about to come request a table or whatever. Like, I'm gonna need for you to put on some clothes, sis.
Dag.
What you so angry for? Like, hell, if I was that ugly, I'd be angry too. Okay, go off throat. Like, y'all, this lady is real life mad. Like, you're mad because you're naked and you ugly as hell. And I don't know. Y'all, I really don't know what's going on with my voice. I don't know why Xavier ain't in his clothes. Like, what is you doing, bro? MC dresser, change outfit. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, boss. You don't want to do that. But anyways, so they go sit together or... Aaliyah, sit your ass down. Why can't you? I'm confused. Why? Is it the menu? Can you sit? I'm just confused. Like, what is it? Okay. Oh my gosh. Let me see. Dang it. And I can't. No, that's not what I tried to do. Let me see if I can move this menu. Because she should be able to sit down. I don't understand why she's not able to do so. This is so ghetto. I just need to, of course, move this menu. So let me just throw that right there and see if that'll allow her to sit down. Hold on, y'all. Can you sit now, please? Why the F can't you sit down? Because if these two people over here, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, that's probably why Marcus Flex is standing up, because I borderline don't think he's able to sit down either. I'm confused. So it's like only one person able. You know what? What we gonna do? Let me see if Aaliyah has already cleaned the table. She must be working. Okay, so let's give up this table, and then we're going to request a new table. I don't need you in no type of group conversations. Y'all need to just mind y'all business. Okay, Aaliyah, hey, well, she wants another table. She can request one from the host. Okay, so this is the table that I want to request, because bruh, get back in your clothes. Please, like, stop playing in my face like that. Okay, so hopefully we get this table that we want, and then I'm just gonna order food right away, you know, because it's already getting late. So come sit, Aaliyah. Come sit, girl. Stop talking to that ugly creature. I see she got a better attitude. Girl, move your naked ass on somewhere. sit down, and then let's order for table.
Then Kubu.
So she's like, I'm ready, like, I'm just ready to eat. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna get Aaliyah a peach tea. I think that's Aaliyah. Is this Aaliyah? Yeah. I'm gonna get her a peach tea. I'm gonna get Xavier the red nectar blend. And then, oh, this looks really good. The roast chicken. I'm gonna get, you know, Xavier this, and then I'm gonna get Aaliyah the salmon. So boom.
No, in a prep's too late.
So she's like, you know what we had going on the other night, you know, was cooling off. But I do have something to tell you. And you know, I just want to let you know. And I've been debating on telling you this, but I just wanted to let you know. Would you, who are you, bro? Go move. No, we don't wanna get the fuck out of our face. But bruh, move. Hold on, cause he about to make me mad. Just go away. Thank you. But anyways, back to what the heck I was saying. Now I gotta go back to it. Where is it? Dang it. So Aaliyah was like, I just wanted to let you know, that, you know, that little nightcap that we had. I'm pregnant. Is he okay? So he's happy. Okay, great, because it looked like he was about to get be mad at first. So let me see, let's do let's have a deep conversation. Let's romance. Let's blow a kiss. You know, that's so cute, y'all. I think I might mess around and have him be Aaliyah's boyfriend, you know, just for the time being. Oh, he's a geek. She's like, I like him geeky now. Let me stop. Is this our meal? Yes, our food is here. Ooh, I can't wait to see what it looked like and what the quality is. Okay, so, she was like, oh, so you're single. Yeah, I'm single too. And, you know, maybe, you know, we can... I'm just kidding. But, okay, so... While the food was normal, I'm kind of sad. But anyways, y'all eat and drink and stuff. Aaliyah, you hungry. Stop talking and go and eat. Do something. Thank you. But yeah, look at them. They so cute, y'all. But let me see. Choices. What can we do? What's part of and have? Ooh. Oh, we gotta go. Okay. Okay. Period. Go on, sis. let's see.
Scripto Narch.
Let's share a love day spirit. Aaliyah ain't even touched her food. Eat your goddamn salmon. He ain't touched his food either. Bruh, go the F away.
any of y'all.
You ruining our dates. Like, what are you doing? Bro, go away. Bye, loser. No one wants you here. The fuck? Anyways. Is she sleepy, y'all? It's late. She gotta get back home to her babies. Let's just see what he said. Let's see if he says yes. Is her food? Is she eating her food? He's excited about being a daddy, y'all. Ouch. But that is great. That is great. So let me see. Let's just do. Let's see if he just wants to be our boyfriend. Aaliyah, like, F it. Like, we might as well. Ain't that right, Aaliyah girl? So I think with her aspiration, she needs to have at least one boyfriend, a girlfriend, and go on two dates. She already been on one. So I think she should complete her first aspiration today, and I think I'm about to get an Ellie because my game, she's doing that idling stuff and then the time just froze. So I'm most definitely about to get an Ellie, y'all. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna continue off camera and jump to the next day when you know, when it's the twins' birthday. So I'll let y'all know when I come back how this ended. Okay, y'all, I am back. It is the next day and it's early in the morning and Aaliyah is here a painting because I mean that's just her thing. So let me see here. Okay, hey, I heard you became friends with Xavier. Hi. Anyways, y'all, so Aaliyah is just finishing this painting. The boys' party is at 12 p.m. at McDonald's, y'all. So, yes, I'm excited. So, I'm gonna have her finish this painting, and then she's just going to, just get leftovers, whatever. The kids are still asleep, which is good, so that gives Aaliyah a little alone time. She is now level 8 painting. Great. And then as soon as she's done with this painting and done eating, I'm gonna have her come and sell this. So it's going for 251 simoleons, which is good enough for us. So I mean, any little bit helps. What is going on with my throat? Anyways, girl, oh, so you gonna multitask? That is even better, Aaliyah. Thank you. I mean, I ain't say you had to stand up to eat, but okay, go off then. But anyways, yeah, I just need her to, you know, pull herself together. She's going to shower. And then kids and stuff are still asleep, so she has her royalty reports. 55 simoleons, 187 and 249. I need to have her write another book or whatever. I don't know what I want it to be called. But yeah, so she's pretty much done with this. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, these pajamas look so comfortable. I don't think it's actually like a pajama set, but I just used it for her for pajamas because I wanted to make, of course, have it look realistic to where, you know, just certain pajamas don't look right because who the hell could be knocking on the door this early? Clean that up. Oh, well, you're not gonna clean it up, but
no cream.
What the hell you want, bruh? Anyway, so Alexander is up and he is not happy. What did I tell you to do? Take a shower. You can't just take your regular shower, like, damn. Let's just do thoughtful shower. What's going on? Yeah. Alexander is very hungry. Be sure to feed him before he gets taken away. That boy ain't gonna get taken away. So before he eats, I know he needs to get on this here potty like his brother. So go potty. Oh shoot. The party is starting soon. I haven't made the kids a cake yet. So once she's in here, bake. And then we're gonna have you, we gonna do the classic hamburger cake. Y'all, I hope, okay, get out the shower. I need you to bake. I need, Alexander. So y'all, I hate to do this, but I'm just gonna cheat his hunger up just a little bit. Same with hers too. I'm just gonna wait until the party. And Christopher is still asleep. But what I'm about to do is I'm about to have them all change into their party wear. Let me just get that out the way with. So change outfit. Let's do your party. Little boy, you didn't even finish. I'm just gonna cheat that up. I really don't have time, y'all. I'ma have him. Bentley changes outfit. Little boy, I need you to get up. And then no, not what's that. Let me see. I need her. I think I passed it. Yep. Change outfit. Party. Boom. So yes. Little boy, and this little boy stank. I don't think she go half time.
Shimba.
Make the fucking cake. I'm sorry, y'all. Make the freaking cake. And you got on the wrong outfit because I didn't tell you to put that on. Dang it, y'all. Oh my gosh. Make the goddamn cake. Dang it, y'all. Dang it. Okay, y'all. I'm just about to jump to the party. And hopefully everything works out. Let's just say I had a very hard time. My game was not letting me be great. And for some odd reason, it would not let the toddlers come to the McDonald's lot. But then I was able to control them. Like, they weren't at daycare. But, like, their, like, the pictures at the bottom were, like, grayed out as if they were at daycare. So, I don't know what the heck was going on. I just said, F it. And just decided to redo the party or restart the party or whatever and have it at the house. I mean, because evidently that's just the best way to have it. But you know, everybody is here or whatever, you know, everyone is having a good time. Where's that little boy at? Little stinking boy. So Dylan is over there talking with her daddy. I don't know. This little boy needs to come get changed. So while everybody is just, you know, doing a little thing or whatever, I really need to change his diaper. Change diaper. You need to come clean this. That don't need to be clean. So yeah, I'm just trying to have her, you know, just trying to have everything going on, like going right or whatever. And so we just walk in, we just, all right. Don't, okay. I'm not for sure. Please change this little boy diaper. She like getting on my goddamn nerves. Change his diaper because this little boy smell like ass. Okay, so. But he just like, so Trent like, you the new baby daddy, huh? Yeah. But it looks like they getting along though. Or whatever. So that's all that matters. In a minute I'ma have her to blow out, to have them blow out the candles or whatever, and then we're pretty much done because this is overwhelming. Like, I have her come use the bathroom. Like, why can't she use the bathroom? Can we use the bathroom? Why is all of a sudden, okay, you know what, little boy, get the hell up out the toilet. Okay, so let me see here. Come age up Sim. And why ain't the twins' name showing? Like, if it's a birthday party for them, then how come this isn't showing? Like, I'm confused. More choices. Oh, help. Oh. Help blow out candles. Y'all, I was about to take that damn cake away. So first we're going to do Alexander or whatever. Oh, no. Wait, nope, not yet. Y'all, because I wanted to do something. I wanted to take photos. I'ma put them right here. Hold on, y'all. Almost forgot. They need to do parent photos with their boys, and then we can age them up. So yes, I. What the heck? I think I might need to put four of them. I think. Oh, let me see. No, game, don't do this to me, y'all. I apologize. This episode is gonna be so ghetto and all over the place, so many things going wrong. But I mean, it wouldn't be The Sims if, you know, if nothing went wrong, right? Right. I really hope my game. Come on, game, don't do this to me. This is embarrassing. No, but seriously though, this is embarrassing. Like, I'm over all of this at this point, y'all, and it's late at night. Like, this is literally like my fourth attempt trying to record this freaking episode. It's 9:58 p.m. like, and then I'm still gonna have to edit and do all that stuff. Like, what the F? Okay, y'all, I am back because of course my game just wanted to be stupid again. And y'all, look at them. They are absolutely beautiful. Like, y'all, like, oh my gosh, like, what if they was really a family? Like, and that's crazy, y'all. This picture is everything. They look so happy. Like, he's just like, look at my boys, like, What, y'all? This picture, like, this is literally like, like, I just want to cry because it's so beautiful. Like, look at them. Like, just look. Like, what the F, dog? Y'all, and shout outs to me on the Nike hoodie on Bentley. I made that. So yes, it is a base game compatible. I think I made 10. No, I don't think it's 10 swatches. I think it might be like 6 or 7 swatches or whatever, but I made them. I made the same exact prints for children and for toddlers, and it's unisex. So make sure, if y'all look in the description box down below and go to my Wix website, CS Collections, that's where you can find that hoodie at. So yes, period. Like, they are so perfect. Like, let me just get a close-up of them. Like, I'm mad like the twins' eyes went away, but whatever. Like, they are just so beautiful. Like, oh my gosh. Like, y'all, I'm so happy. Like, I did my thing when it came to them. I don't care what nobody say, I did my thing, and that's on Mary Had a Little Lamb, period. So yeah, but I'm about to get them out these poses, that way, you know, they can come blow these candles out, because at this point, I'm just ready for them to grow up. So, the real party is about to start. We're gonna have help blow out candles. This boy, get the hell up out my refrigerator. So we're gonna have, of course, Alexander go first or whatever. I forgot about you, bro. I gotta stop posing. There we go. So yeah, so we are about to finally age the twins up or whatever. Where is you going? No, I need you to come be aged up, help blow out candles. Go Alexander. So boom. Come on, Alexander. Don't you want to be a child? I want you to be a child so y'all can help mama out. But, yes. So, Alexander is going to be first. And, Michaela, I don't know what the hell going on with the back of your head. But... Aw, so he about to age up. Hurry up and put some candles on this bad boy. Aaliyah, put some candles back on this goddamn cape. Can she not do so? I'm lost. Okay, he's aging up. He's aging up. I can't wait to see what they look like. Oh, okay, so it says Alexander aged of selecting aspiration and trait to replace the silly trait. So let me see. It says Alexander skills as a toddler earned a bonus trait. See all Alexander bonus traits in the semology panel. It says childhood, boundless creativity, rule breaking, and temper tantrums await. Let the games begin. So he has he has an additional 2 of motor skills, social, mental, and creativity. Oh, okay, so that's what the okay. So what do I want him to do? I want Alexander, he's going to be let's do we're gonna have him be, or his aspiration is going to be creativity. And then, of course, we're going to choose artistic prodigies, as this sim has dreams of succeeding in the art. So, boom, period. And then we're going to randomize his trait. Go 1, 2, 3. So, what is this? He's a dog lover. These dogs love to be near dogs. They will gain relationships faster with dogs and socialize with dogs more than the average sim. Well, we're going to keep that in mind, because who knows, we might get us a fur baby. So not you having on a goddamn skirt. Okay, so we're going to add more candles. And then... Zoe, sorry to bother you, but I've heard what a great person you are. Would you be interested in making a generous donation to charity? No, divot. Where is our baby Bentley? Oh, I gotta click on the cake first. Y'all, I'm all over the place. I'm just ready for this episode to be over with, for these people to get out my goddamn house. Okay, do you hear me? Then next we're gonna age up my fave, Bentley. And why is this little boy? Oh my gosh, y'all. Why he look like this? Oh, Lord. Well, he don't look bad, though. He's actually cute. Oh, but once I fix him up, he's going to be cuter. And Gabriella looking like, you sure that's your kid? Like, you sure Trent the daddy? Like, bitch, don't do me. But, girl, go get Alexander. Go get Bentley. Yeah, my game is so effing. Okay, so I'm gonna speed this up because, like, everybody's just going in our refrigerator getting our stuff. I don't know what the heck Xavier got going on with that goddamn whatchamacallit. With the dang rocking chair, but he's evidently obsessed with it. Yo, get. Come on. I got you in a second, blood. Come on. Go get him to help him blow out these candles. Aw, they just all in here. Whatchamacallit? No, don't put him down. What the freak? Why does my game hate me so much? Not what I was looking for. More choices. More choices. Help blow out candles. Bentley. I was about to be like, girl, what are you doing? But in the meantime, you can... I know he is not about to get in our bed and go to... Y'all tripped and lost his mind. Anyways, and he about to... Okay. Anyways, y'all, Bentley just blew out the candles, and I'm ready. I'm just ready. Girl. So, and Bentley is aging up. Okay, so basically it's the same thing with a Bentley. So we're going to, what they got under... Okay, so I'm gonna have a Bentley be our whiz kid, since the sim wants to be the smartest kid in the school. And let me see. What do I want? Select the aspiration trait to replace the weather immune. So 1. Is it? I'm confused. So, okay, I picked that. Why won't it let me? I'm lost. Okay, whatever, y'all. Anyways, but this is what Bentley looks like with his extra pink lips. Like, of course we're gonna give him his hair back and stuff like that. So this is Alexander. This is Bentley, y'all. Like, what? I'm gonna have her a call to me. Everybody come and get some goddamn cake. Come get some cake, everybody. Yes, come and get some cake. I know they all like, dang, finally. But yes. If you're not gonna get no cake, Aaliyah, get the hell up out the way. But anyways, y'all, I am about to end the part here. I'm so sorry, y'all, for this super crazy episode, but they finally aged up, y'all, finally. So I'll start the next episode out with their makeovers and possibly a room renovation as well. So thank y'all so much for watching and for dealing with my ghetto episode. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if y'all haven't done so already, and make sure to leave baby E, F, and G names down below. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. Bye.